Main Street here in Winnipeg and get in line with all the other people waiting to board the train, and I'd be so excited to be going home.
And I'll feel the wheels below my feet just